Be taken to the hospital after an early morning fire in Covington. Crews were called to the Salette Gardens Apartments, on Greenup Street just after 6 this morning. Does not appear there was a lot of fire damage, but one person again did have to be taken to the hospital.